that other part. They call that human. That's just a vessel. For the spirit to exist.
Crab leg.
Am I right?
She's gonna have crab legs.
Y'all feel me out there? So where are we? We are, look, our leader. Divine beings. That's what we are. And let's keep it that way. And let's love each other. Let's treat each other right.
I like that.
Let's smile at each other, right? I'm telling you, man. It's all about love. You gotta tell. You understand that.
Yeah.
Hey, I wish to be of service to my fellow men as I journey through this life. To do this, I have adopted this creed as my guide to be followed in dealing with my fellow beings.
Chill on the beach
to respect myself, to respect you, and to never ever, under any circumstance, find fault with anyone, no matter how much I may disagree with them or how inferior their work may be.
That sounds good. Sounds good. With who?
To respect my country. To be honest and fair with my fellow men, as I expect them to be honest and fair with me.
With who that? Come on, with who?
To look upon my work as an opportunity to be seized with joy and to be made the most of. And not as a painful drudgery to be reluctantly endured, right? Put that smile on your face and let's serve each other. That's what we're here for. We are called the vessel of God on earth. That's what we are. We are divine beings, ladies and gentlemen. Now, this is a song I wrote about 20 years ago.
When I first came in my head was
it's called After the Storm.
When I first came in
that means when your problems are over, it's after the storm. And remember, your problems are nothing but challenges for your spirit to grow. We all need resistance to grow. So they're not problems. They are blessings. Blessings in the form of lessons. This is the After the Storm medley, ladies and gentlemen. How about a nice round of applause for my wonderful musicians up here? This is the Brown Boogie Band.
The one who's